Okay, I'm sure a lot of you are freaking out about the drug test. Well, take a chill pill. They don't test for those.
Wait, I'm not freaking out. I mean, it's just beer and weed for me, so all I need is a whole lot of water and tartar sauce.
Tartar sauce?
No, man, tartar sauce is for coke, orange juice, and cat shit. That's for weed.
No, cat shit's for meth. Tartar sauce is for opium.
Tartar sauce is for fish sticks. If you want to beat the drug test, there's only one way to do it. It's an oil change.
What's an oil change?
An oil change consists of two easy steps. Step one, after disinfecting the tip of your penis, gently insert the lubricated tubing into your urethra.
Oh, man.
Then pushing it down, down, down. Oh. You will know you've reached your bladder once urine begins flowing out. Step two, take the syringe full of clean piss and pump it into the tubing until the bladder is full. And voila!
Come on now!
Your oil is changed.
I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Team Captain rules.
Look, don't drink or do drugs for 3 days. How hard could it be?
A cleanse. I love it. Let's do it. It's either that or the oil change, fellas.
Cleanse sounds good.